fixed. Oddly enough, it seems like this emulator only captures correctly if arrow is on. So, arrow's off. Here we go, I guess. It's time for how bad could it possibly be? The answer, very bad. Fiddle with this a little bit. By the way, I cannot believe that this is available as an option for the game in a Twitch. Like, why? Just why? Let's see, can I turn the FPS display off? I don't really care. I feel like there should be music or something. Oh my god, this control is so good. Holy cow. Also, I need to change the buttons. Yeah, it's also wrong. Hang on. I don't think A does anything, which is really weird. Opinion. Yeah, A doesn't do anything. Oh, you know what? A is probably drink potion, actually, now that I think about it. Let me... Oh, boy. Yep, that's exactly what it is. Alright, so... So that's drink, that's jump. B is jump for some reason, and then C is attack. Yeah, sure. A is jump. Or no, A was drink. Drink. B is jumps, is attack. Okay, there, finally. Oh, this scrolling. Oh my god. It's amazing. Truly a masterpiece of our time. It seems like I'm okay as long as I can just continually throw pokes out. Our footsie game is on point right now. Oh my god. Help. Take some energy, please. Actually, you know what? Get fucked. Oh. Never stop poking. Just forward, poke, 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 poke. Did we do it? Oh wow, nice. The sound is amazing, by the way. Oh my. Damn. Why are there spikes just everywhere? Damn. Wow. Yeah, I'm totally dead. I don't even know, like, can you do anything? That's amazing. So good. Yeah. Well, so this game was on Cuso Grande today, and I had to try it because I hate myself, I guess. Yeah, this game is not good. Like, I'm doing all right though. Of course, I'm playing on easy. Because there is no way I was not doing that. Nice. So apparently you can only hit this bird moth thing when it comes down to your level and it just sort of flies around and is a jerk. Nice. I'll let that screen scroll. Just gonna sit here and mash like an idiot. Boing, boing. Oh god, no. Hang on. You guys get the special. Least I have range on these idiots. Yeah, on easy, this game isn't too bad. I think on Cuso Grande they were doing normal though, which is probably substantially worse. Because these guys seem to be going down really fast. Also, can I just say I love that sound effect? I'm gonna make this window bigger. Oh, that didn't pause. Okay. Too big. Whoops. Yeah, I'll have to try normal next, I think. Nice. I'm trying to hit the controller to move the window over. That's good. All right, that's probably fine. I mean, I have the advantage in that I've seen this game played and I kind of know what's happening, but yeah, this is wow. So let's see. For this guy, I'm gonna load up a zapper. And then you just go to town on his head. That even hitting him? What is happening? Okay, sure. Yeah. Oh, that's good. Oh my. Just go! Just go! No, what are you? Oh my. This game, dude. Wow. Oh, can I not? Oh, nice. That's the problem. All right, hit you nuts. Oh my God, this is doing nothing. Yeah, apparently the key to this stage is you want to hit guys off the screen. I'm not doing a very good job of it because this sword's hitbox is atrocious. Sure, I'll take it. Whatever. Next. Dare to challenge Xerus's powers and send him back to hell. This stage has a nice gimmick if I saw it correctly before. That's great. Just pits. Course, the enemies can't fall on them. Oh, they can't go past them, I see. I hit them from here? They can hit me. Oh, no, it's still there. This game is amazing. Oh my God, amazing. Think I'm screwed. Just maybe. I don't even know where these guys' hitbox is. I do like Street Fighter inputs. Can I Shoryuken? Can I jump slash? Of course not. Whoop. Yeah, whatever. Wow. That was pretty good. Wow. also like how the options just set back to default. All right, I'll see what normal's like. Probably hell. Okay, enemies seem a lot faster. Maybe that's just me. See, I'm just holding forward and mashing right now. That's literally all I'm doing. Okay, it seems like enemies do a lot more damage. I'm assuming you're not invincible while you're drinking. Because why would you be? That would just be, like, fair. And good game design. Yep, nope, you're not. Wow, this game is just brutal on normal. Holy shit. But I did it. Oh, you do heal between levels. Okay, well, that's good at least. Whoops. The spear has a hitbox the whole time it's out. Oh yeah, the bird chirps. Best background music ever. I'll take that, which will give me maybe one hit if I'm lucky. We gotta get our footsies going. Footsie game. I'm getting zoned out. Okay, something hit me, apparently. Unless you just take like gauntlet damage over time just from moving. I'm in a spearman sandwich. Hey, zapper, please. Oh my God. So I have a feeling like I'm not supposed to be doing this. I'm supposed to just be walking forward, and these enemies are never going to stop coming. Let's try that. Oh. Got pokes. Leave me alone. Oh! Yes. Yes, okay, so that is it. You just have to walk to the end. Okay, bye. Let's get rid of some of these idiots. My God. At least it seems to hit the one closest to you, so that's good. Good as anything gets in this game, I suppose. Also, can I just say that that moth bird sound effect is just absolutely magical? And it didn't go away. Okay, yeah, normal is significantly harder. Oh no. Turn around, you. Oh God. I don't want to be your friend. No hugs. Come on. Got that one. Can I leave? Can I just leave, please? All right, well, I would have just beaten Cusa Grande today. Mean, in fairness, they didn't know anything about the game. Oh my God. I also like how, as long as the zombie sprite is overlapping my sprite, I can't move, even though, like, technically they're not, like, overlapping me. I can still do things, and they can still do things. Damn. Feels bad, man. These hitboxes are incredible. Yeah, I'm dead. Wow. Let's try easy again. I think we can actually make some headway now. Try the hero too. I haven't done him. I don't know if there's any difference or not. Yeah, you're probably right. Also, how is that text look on the stream? Is that like readable, the chat text? Because it looks small and I'm at 480p, so I don't know if that's actually readable or not. If it's bad, I can like size that up a little bit. Yeah, also game volume. How's the game volume? Okay, good. Goodbye. See you later, shitlords. Watch out for spikes. Okay, good. Those slow ass spikes that have an active hitbox the entire time they're out. Just walking into the side of a spike, I guess, like breaks your leg or something? I don't know. Whoops. Let's get some more juice. Some more Hawaiian Punch. Whoops. Basically, I think my strategy is just ignore the guys on the left until I get, like, towards the end of the stage. Since it seems to be distance-based. Oh my god. Wow. MVPs. I think the woman has further reach, which is really weird. Like, the guy probably has more health, but it doesn't really matter because if you can't hit anything, you're gonna die anyway. Of course that's not it. Yeah, the guy sucks. Wow. Just mash away on their nuts. Oh, that's a life. That's a one up. Interesting. What even is that thing? Like, what is this alien knockoff ass thing? A good sound effect. think we got him? Good. I'll let this moth dude come down. Oh, hang on. I'm gonna do shield now instead, I think. I'm a little scared. Drink! Okay. Oh, I'm not even hitting him. Alright, got that one. Nice. Blue shit. Forget what these two together do. Oh, it's the flame brand. Okay. Not quite sure what the flame brand does. Yeah, it seems to be the good thing to do here. Because if you ever stop, like, just holding forward and poking, you're gonna have a really bad time. Because if even one of these guys gets through, you are just totally gonna get annihilated. To pit hell. Cragamore in the foyer. I really hope they put those over the pit. That would be great. Wow, that is a jump. Jeez. Oops! Watch out for pits, by the way. Just friendly FYI there. I'm pretty sure there's nothing I can do. Oh, they can walk over the pits just fine. The best. Like, I was too far back to hit him, so I move back so I can hit him, and I walk into the pit. And now we're back here at this impasse. Jump powers! Yeah, that's right. Back up, fools. Back the hell up. Because I can do that, apparently. Whoops. Are you kidding? All right, we got one. Whoop, no, don't turn around. All right, what? No. Like, they have a lot of wind-up time on their attacks, but there's two of them, so, like, there's not? Can I kneecap them? No, of course not. And, like, the overhead swing attack is the only thing that hurts them, and I don't have any shields or anything. What did I just do? Yeah, I think I just picked three lives normal. Well, this is gonna be a quick one. Wait, did that not even kill him? Oh man, destroyed. You know what? Just kill me. Let's pick the right options this time. Don't know what the difference is. Now I'm actually looking at her swing. It doesn't look like it goes any further. Wow, this is so much easier on easy. Holy shit. Whoops. Out of here. Oh. It just comes up. Nice. It's Stunlock. There's somebody behind me. But they can't hit me because his hitbox is as screwy as mine is. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Okay, well, bye. Yeah, there's no reason to ever use anything other than a poke, except for those big guys. Do this one raw. That's gonna be interesting. Drop a thing. Oh, he did! Oh my god. Gimme, gimme, gimme. That's fine. That's fine. Fine. That lucky ass potion, though. Drop the potion. Don't even care. Let's go. Absolutely not using my shield here because I'm gonna need it on the next stage. I think we're just gonna corpse hop through this. We'll corpse hop through the corpses. Sick ass dodge, though. Oh, hi. Damn it. Okay, at least the shield persists. Whatever, can I jump past them? No? Good. Oh, we did it. Let's go. I was gonna say, there's totally gonna be another pit over here. Oh boy, this is mean. Can't back up. Good. It's just good game design. Just good game design. Apparently, if I manage to get 4 purples, something magical will happen. which is why I'm really hesitating to use any purples. That's it. Alright. Bye. Goofy ass walk animation. Whoops. Nice. Okay, apparently you're safe from the spikes as long as you're not, like, directly on them and you're not moving. Or maybe their hitbox is only, like, right where they are. I don't want that. Uh-oh. Oh, you. Purple number 3. No! Okay, I did not move. Can I even hit this thing? Oh, it's just there for some reason. Okay, well, there's 3 purple. Come on. It's gonna be hard to do this with, like, no potion. Oh my. Well, I hit him once. Got him. Casually saunter over to the end here. Whatever, we're out. Let's go. Purple, purple, purple. Damn it! What? Oh, wow, that guy got destroyed. Good lord, I'm not, like, getting good at this, am I? No! I shouldn't have said anything. Shouldn't have said anything. Oh, hello. Apparently you're just a regular enemy now. Nice short hop? Like, am I... What's a hitbox? I literally don't know. I'm scared to move because I don't know where the pits are. And every time the screen scrolls, more of these idiots show up. Oh, good. Alright, well. Okay, just walk right past me and don't attack. Good. See what a red and a blue together does. No effect. Good. Get poked. Whoop. Ooh. I do at least have zappers this time. Here's the skull shop. My god, these birds never stop. It's just constant. Oh, back and attack just doesn't do anything good. Why are there so many? Come on. God damn it. I have no idea if that's hitting. I guess it's not. Let me back up. Okay, fine, whatever. Uh-oh, they're advancing. So we're not getting four purples. I'm just gonna shield. Fuck me. Just fuck me. Okay, I guess that did hit. I kinda just want to jump everywhere now. Yep, that was dumb. Oh, good. He's standing over the pit. I can't hit him. He's not moving. Okay, he's backing up. Why are there two? So close. I have no idea what more hits for each enemy is supposed to mean. Wow, these spikes brought their A game today. Also like it how it's the guy's hands, even though I'm not playing as the guy. Also, I haven't lost a life yet, damn. Pretty good. Nope. Okay, or don't turn around, sure. Good. seem to have glitched the sprite out. I'll just keep that loaded in case I need it. Alright, I have like three zappers, so this shouldn't be too bad. One thing I did notice watching the speedrun of this game is that if you fall in this specific pit, wait, no? Oh, maybe it wasn't that pit, maybe it was further along. One of these, if it's the first pit you fall in, it just warps you to the next stage. But I guess it wasn't that one. Wait, I got more of these. Actually, I want to save those though. Wow, you took like 1900 hits. Oh, there's that pit. Now there's two? Unfair. Fine. Always made it to no end. Yeah, yep. Guy finished it in like 12 minutes. There's only one person who speedrun this game. Okay. Oh, fuck me. Believe we're at an impasse. Yeah, I don't like this stage. All right, after this one, I think I'll just start using save states. Wow, thanks for all these blue. Oh my god, blue everywhere. I'm assuming I'll have to fight that at some point. The scroll speed is just incredible. My damage is still bad because I found nothing but blue potions. Good mechanic. Thanks, random moth. Oh, now I'm getting wombo comboed. Like, there's really nothing you can do aside from just walk forward and pray he doesn't swing at that particular instant. Ah!
This is gonna be interesting. Come on. Come on. Don't be shy. Please? This stage is just rude as hell. Huh? How did that not hit? Okay, they put that potion over the pit. Again? Really? Nice. I'm so scared to do anything now. Like, I'm really afraid that if I move at all, I'm gonna hit a pit and die. Why is there another one? Oh my god, did I do it? Oh, do it! Ah, yes! Alright. I'll save state. This looks awful. Sounds great. Thank you. I'll take that one up, thanks. I'll take that one up. Do I have to go left? Like, how long does this go on for? Also good. I'm glad my upstairs neighbors are banging around loud enough for it to be picked up on my mic. Done. I disagree with all of this. Save state. Holy shit, this is awful. This is hell. This is hell. Huh. I don't agree. Also, I like how they have like the Dark Souls thing where you can get a normal jump or a baby jump, and there's really no way to control which. Riveting gameplay. Okay, now what am I supposed to do? Oh. Is that it? That was it. At the Wizard's Tower. Oh, this thing's back. Now it fights. I have zappers, though. It's my ass. That didn't do anything. Good. Oh, you can only attack it when it's exposed. Great. Ow. What are you doing? This is good. Can I just zapper that thing? No. Of course not.
I've been expecting you, human.
Thank you.
There is nothing redeeming about this at all. I think I'm gonna retry this so we can get there with some more lives or better potions or something. Damn it, didn't see the hole there. Just reload state, why not?
No, let's just try that again, actually. So, like, the stupid revenge fireballs that they throw keep damage, like, damage boosting me into the other ones. Looks like we're gonna get through here with one more life. It's good. Happy with that. Could you not, dude? Day, motherfuckers. But you're trying, and I don't like it. I should probably save these potions, but whatever. Oh, okay, that was the warp. Alright, well, we got the warp, I guess. Sure. That's a save state. I forget what these two together do. I think it's the flame brand? Yeah. Which doesn't really seem like it's doing anything. The sound effect is so awful. Really go for a purple right now. Turn around. Turn around. area also hammers. Which, those things are apparently hammers. I'm gonna save state. Who thought this was a good idea? Oh, I forgot to save state there. Whoops. God.
Ash! Essence banished to the deepest pits of hell, as like with this game. That's it. That's all you get. Oh my god. People do this without save states, apparently. That's amazing. Ugh, okay. Yeah, nope. Alright, I'll be back in a second. We'll play an actual good game for a few minutes, and then I'm gonna sign off. I just realized that load save state is bound to the same button as mute microphone. I gotta change that. Get some Streets of Rage 2 in here. There's music, and it's good. Dunk. Oh, my buttons are fucked up. Hang on. Fix that. See if that's right. Okay, that's right. Good. Yeah, that was, you know, I started it, I gotta finish it. That's just kinda how I am. Now I'm gonna play an actual good game for a bit. Oh, I do have special moves. Alright. Good to know. Like that she's got the Chun-Li throw. She just kind of slams you down on the ground unceremoniously. Like on an emulator with like better sound, this game is just so amazing. Like the music in this game is so good. hate this dude.
Coming through.
Also, we're coming up on the guy with the best name in all the video games. Here comes Beano. Oh, and is Jack in this version? Or wait, no. Yeah. How dare they rename him from Beano? Like, that's sacrilege, dude. This guy's Beano. I don't care. Take my wall chicken. Oops. Oh, can I just, like, throw his ass all over the place? Wall chicken's one of the main four food groups. It's wall chicken and, wall chicken, and I didn't think this joke through very well, and wall chicken. Yep. Yeah, so I think it's like wall chicken and trash barbecue and probably rare candies and something else. I like to think that the whip lady's just there having a drink, not like involved with any of this at all. And we're just beating her up for no reason. I don't know what she's got a whip at a bar for, but you know. Don't worry about that. Boss music in this game owns so hard. Like that her super joy is literally just Kikoken. Whoops. I'm assuming the final fight combo doesn't work here. Thank you. I don't know what all these, like, gold buying commercials on the radio are. You can just break open a barrel on a construction site and there's like 3 ingots just sitting there. Not buy anything. Oh, she's got like the young jump over the dude thing. That's kind of interesting. Oh god. Okay. Whoops. Now, wait, now that we got the bikers with the old-timey stick grenades. Uh-oh, the truck have started to move. That was a truck, right? Did we just kick through the front of the truck? I haven't played this game in a while. I guess trash apples are also a food group. Glad this guy doesn't have a lot of health. This fight would be insufferable otherwise. Oh wow.
Got him. Yeah. Mayor of Earth. Yeah, so it looks like if you try to do that, they can get out of it. Which doesn't really help me much. Nice. Nice throw, Maven. Pirates. Frames, bitch. Ow. Okay, not against that. Oh man, there's ninjas on the pirate ship. Random. Also, I'm pretty sure that's not how a kunai works. Okay, this is B&O. Alright, they must have changed the names around. Either that or I'm just remembering it wrong. Fucking B&O. Love that name so much.
Now aliens, just why not? The world may never know. It's another really good track. Alright, you Gaijins. Come get some of this Hanzo steel. Oh, it's too far over. What have I done? That guy's a pain in the ass. Thank you. I got range now, asshole. So. Really? Mandatory elevator level. Yep. Good. Thank you.
Alright, so we're just gonna rush punch this guy, I think. Because he can just kind of break out of my stuff whenever. But he can't break out of this. And I'm invincible while I'm doing that well from most of my hitbox. That slide whistle ass noise. Guy's name is Heart too. We're totally Hakuna no Ken now. What is going on? I got 8 on. Alright, I think that'll about do it, but yeah, it was a much better game. I enjoyed that. Oh, alright, thanks for coming out. I'll stream again at some point, I think, probably. But yeah, till then, see ya.